Good morning, family. Hallelujah. Good morning. Good morning. So good to see you today. Praise the Lord. Thank God for you this morning. Hallelujah. Yes. Hallelujah. Let's share this morning. Praise you, the Lord. I know it's a little bit before 7, but I'll try to get as much prayer in today as I can. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise God for you this morning, wherever you are. Hallelujah. Thank you this morning, Father. Hallelujah. Yes. Awesome God, wonderful God, loving God that we serve this morning. We just thank Him and praise Him. We come to lift Him up, to magnify Him this morning. He is worthy of all of the praises. I don't care what you're going through. I don't care what you've been through. Our God is an awesome God. And you're still here because He loves you this morning. Hallelujah. Good morning, woman of faith. To God be the glory. Good to see you this morning. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Good morning, Sandra. God favor me, Sample. Good to see you this morning. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Yes, yes. You know, today ought to be a day that we encourage others. Hallelujah. Especially those in the household of faith. Good morning, Dr. Peterson Johnson. So let today be the day that you take time out and encourage somebody else. Hallelujah. Good morning, Auntie Willamette. Good morning, Jakia Moore. Good to see y'all this morning. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I'm just trying to get this shared to a couple different places this morning. Good morning, Gwen Crawford Collins. Hallelujah. Yes. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. We just praise you and love you. We lift you up this morning. Hallelujah. Yes. Good morning, Janice Jarrah. Good morning, Pearl Man. Good to see y'all this morning. Thanking God for you being able to join us this morning. Hallelujah. Yes. We serve an awesome God and a wonderful God, a mighty God. Good morning, Mary Harrell. Good morning, Claire Surgeon Moore. Good morning, Jordan Collins Shirley. Good morning, Tundra Moore. Good to see y'all this morning. Praise God for you this morning. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Good morning, Darlene Bolden. Good morning, Geraldine Simmons. Good to see y'all this morning. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Beautiful day outside. Hallelujah. God gave us another day on this earth to be able to do His will and His good pleasure. And we just thank Him and praise Him. Good morning, Jaquay Collins. Hallelujah. Psalm 23. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He making me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restores my soul. He leadeth me in the paths of righteousness for His name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of mine enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil, my cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Psalms 24, the earth is the Lord's and the fullness thereof, the world and they that dwell therein. For He has founded it upon the seas and established it upon the flood. Who shall ascend into the hill of the Lord, or who shall stand in His holy place? Hallelujah. He that hath clean hands and a pure heart, who has not lifted up his soul unto vanity, nor sworn deceitfully. He shall receive the blessing from the Lord and righteousness from the God of his salvation. This is the generation of them that seek Him, that seek thy face, O Jacob. Lift up your heads, O ye gates, and be ye lift up, ye everlasting doors. And the King of glory shall come in. Who is this King of glory? The Lord, strong and mighty, the Lord, mighty in battle. Lift up your heads, O ye gates. Even lift them up, ye everlasting doors. And the King of glory shall come in. Who is this King of glory? The Lord of hosts. He is the King of glory. And we just thank Him and praise Him. We just love Him this morning. We just lift Him up this morning. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Last Psalm of the day, Psalms 34. Hallelujah. I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall continue to be in my mouth. My soul shall make her boast in the Lord. The humble shall hear thereof and be glad. Oh, magnify the Lord with me and let us exalt his name together. I sought the Lord and he heard me and delivered me from all my fears. They looked unto him and were not ashamed. They were lightened and their faces were not ashamed. This poor man cried and the Lord heard him and saved him out of all his troubles. The angel of the Lord encampeth round about them that fear him or reverence him and delivereth them. Oh, taste and see that the Lord is good. Blessed is the man that trusted in him. Oh, fear the Lord, ye his saints, for there is no want to them that fear him or reverence him. The young lions do lack and suffer hunger, but they that seek the Lord shall not want any good thing. Come, ye children, hearken unto me, and I will teach you the fear of the Lord. What man is he that desireth life and loveth many days, that he may see good? Keep thy tongue from evil, and thy lips from speaking deceit. Depart from evil and do good. Seek peace and pursue it. Hallelujah. The eyes of the Lord are upon the righteous, and his ears are open unto their cry. The face of the Lord is against them that do evil, to cut off the remembrance of them from the earth. The righteous cry, and the Lord heareth and delivered them out of all their trouble. The Lord is nigh unto them that be of a broken heart, and saveth such as be of a contrite or humble spirit. Many are the afflictions of the righteous, but the Lord delivereth him out of them all. He keepeth all his bones, not one of them is broken. Evil shall slay the wicked, but they that trust in the Lord, hallelujah, that hate the righteous shall be desolate or condemned. The Lord redeemeth the soul of his servants, and none of them that trust in him shall be condemned. Father, in the name of Jesus, we come before you this morning. We thank you. We praise you. Father, we thank you as we come to lift you up, that you will hear us, that you will deliver us. Father, we just thank you and praise you this morning because you are an awesome God and a wonderful God, and there is no other God like you in all this earth. Father, we thank you this morning that you breathe the breath of life into us today. Father, we thank you because you breathe victory and joy and faith and hope and deliverance. Father, we just thank you and praise you this morning because there is none like you, God. Even though you sit high, you look low. Father, we thank you right now for opening your windows of heaven and pouring out upon our lives blessings that we have room enough not to receive. Lord God, we thank you this morning for your protection all over us and our family, our loved ones near and far. Father, we thank you for watching over us, watching over those who are mothers and fathers and our sisters and brothers and our cousins, our nieces, our nephews, our aunts and uncles, our grandmas and granddaddies. Lord God, we thank you this morning that we are covered in the blood of Jesus Christ this day. Father, we thank you this morning that we don't go in or out without you covering us and keeping us. Lord God, we thank you because you have not given us a spirit of fear this Tuesday, but a power, love, and a sound mind. Lord, we just thank you this morning because you sent your word healed us and delivered us. Father, you sent your only begotten son so that we shall not die but live and have everlasting life. Father, we thank you this morning because your son came, hallelujah, not to condemn us, but hallelujah, to give us life that we can live in fullness every day. Father, that we can live and walk by faith every day. We thank you that Jesus came to redeem us from the curse of the law, that he became sin who knew no sin, so that we can be the righteousness of Almighty God today. Father, we thank you that there is no guilt or condemnation, Father, but we have conviction by the Holy Spirit, your presence that's in us and upon us. And we just say thank you this morning, God. Father, we thank you this morning because you are our shield and our buckler. You are a very present help in time of trouble. You are our shade this morning. Father, we thank you this morning. You are our refuge that we can call on you and you will hear us and answer us because you are the true and living God. And we thank you this morning, Jehovah. We give you glory this morning, Melech HaKavah, the King of Glory. Somebody, wherever you are, just give God some praise. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Good morning to you. Hallelujah, Tanny Poole. Good morning to you, Ja'Cory Collins and Chantel Jackson and Wena Mooney. Good to see y'all this morning. Somebody just continue to give God praise. Hallelujah. Like the song said, Jesus will work it out. Jesus will fix it. Hallelujah. Turn it over to Jesus. He'll work it out. I don't know what your problem is. I don't know what you're going through, but I can tell you this. Turn it over to Jesus and he will work it out. Invite God into your situation. Invite God into your life and let God help you. Let God guide you. Let God deliver you. Jesus said, let us go to the other side. Let God, don't go nowhere without God. Hallelujah. Thank you this morning, Father. Don't leave home without him. Don't start your day without him. Don't get so busy you can't just lift your hands and say, Lord, I thank you. Don't get so busy that you just feel like you ain't got enough time to take a few minutes out of your day and open this Bible and say, let me get some energy. Let me get some strength into my life. Why? God is a good God. He said he'll never leave you nor forsake you. And his promises to you are yes and amen. But hallelujah, you got to spend time with him. You got to talk to him. Hallelujah. Otherwise, he can't work it out. Hallelujah. Let go. Let God. Hallelujah. Somebody say that with me. Let go. Let God. Hallelujah. Come on, let's say it again. Say, Father, today I will let go and let you have your way. Direct my steps that are ordered by you. I can't do this without you, Lord. In Jesus' name, give him some praise. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You got to let God do what God do this morning. You got to let God do what he do every day in your life. Hallelujah. Good morning, Bernard Moore. Hallelujah. Listen, understand that when you let go and you let God, it becomes easier for you. But as long as you're trying to do it, and you're trying to do it, and you keep bumping into that wall because ain't nothing changing, that's when you know you need to let go and let God. God is not going to do what you can do, but you can't do what God do. Hallelujah. You and I can't do what God do. Hallelujah. I'm going to switch some things up a little bit. Hallelujah. We just want to thank you and praise you this morning, God. Hallelujah. He is awesome. He is worthy. He is wonderful. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you right now. Say this after me. Say, Father, I declare my mind, my spirit, my attitude is renewed according to the word of God. For my life, for my current situation, I am a new creature created in Christ Jesus. Old things have passed away and all things are become new. Greater is the Spirit of God and the power of God that's in me and on me than any spirit or any power that's in this world. I renew my mind daily with the word of God. And I declare that my God is restoring, renewing, refreshing, and rejuvenating my life by his word every day. I declare I use the word to build me up, to bless me, so that I can encourage others and be a blessing. I declare I guard my heart and my mind with the word of God, because my issues come out of me. And I declare it's a new day and new season in my life. In Jesus' name, give God some praise. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Listen, listen. Hallelujah. Good morning, Melinda Freeman Rainey. Good to see you this morning. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Now let's do this declaration. I am this morning. We have to speak life over ourselves so that we can speak life over others. If you don't have a positive outlook of yourself, then it's hard for you to encourage somebody else. The first person you got to speak great things over is yourself. Why tell somebody they look good if you don't feel like you look good? You may look at somebody else and say they're beautiful and think you're ugly, but that's not true. God created you in His image, and God don't make no junk. Hallelujah. So come on, say this after me. Say, Father, I declare I was created in your image, after your likeness, after your kind. You put all things under my feet, gave me to be the head and not the tail, above only and never beneath. I declare I am courageous, I am bold, I am determined, I am unstoppable, I am unshakable, I am unbreakable, I am unmovable, I am victorious, I am a winner, I am a champion, I am loved, I am gifted, I am intelligent, I am smart, I am anointed, I am blessed, I am empowered, I am happy, I am joyful, I am successful, I am healed. Let's give God some praise right there. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Yes, 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 yes. Come on, let's finish up. Say this: I am beautiful, I am chosen, I am holy, I am royalty, I am complete, I am whole, I am confident, I am forgiving, I am grateful, I am generous, I am highly favored, I am strong, I am capable, I am well able, I am full of grace, I am God's handiwork, I am God's masterpiece, I am a child of the Most High God, I am a king's kid, I am royalty, I am chosen, I am holy unto God. In Jesus' name, give Him some praise today. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You got to know who you are. You got to know who you are. If you don't know who you are and whose you are, it's easy to get confused. But when you know who you are and whose you are, see, you may just be thinking, oh, I'm my mama and daddy's son or daughter. No, you are a child of the Most High God. You are a child of God Almighty. You are a child of Elohim, the creator of the earth and universe and everything that's in it. You are a child of God Almighty. You are a child whose father never gets tired of blessing you and talking to you and delivering you and carrying you. That's who you are. You are a child of God. You're made in His image and after His likeness. Hallelujah. Don't let nobody convince you or anything else. Hallelujah. Put a smile on your face. Fix your crown and say, tell yourself throughout the day, I'm a child of the King. I'm a child of the Most High God. Hallelujah. And give Him some glory. Give Him some praise wherever you are. God loves you this morning, child of God. Say this after me. Say, God, my God, loves me, approves of me. He's not mad at me. He blesses me. He keeps me. He guides me. In Jesus' name, give Him some praise this morning. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Give Him some praise. Give Him some glory. God loves you, child of God. Don't let nobody tell you nothing different. Don't let nobody tell you you're not loved. Don't let nobody tell you you're not blessed. Don't even tell yourself that. Hallelujah. God is too wise to make a mistake. That's why He made you. Just keep giving Him glory. Keep lifting Him up. Keep on lifting yourself up. Hallelujah. Get a scripture so you can encourage yourself every single day and use it, hallelujah, several times a day. Tell yourself what the word of God says. If hallelujah, if it's number Genesis 1:26, you can say, God made me in his image, after his likeness, and after his kind. He gave me dominion on this earth. Hallelujah. That lets you know whose you are, who you are, and what ability, what power you have in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Good morning, Walter Collins. Good morning, Pamela. LMA's baby girl, Blake. Good to see you this morning. Hallelujah. But you got to understand, child of God, you got to know who you are and whose you are. And you can't let nothing or no one stop you from being, hallelujah, like the army said, be all you can be. Well, in with Jesus Christ, you can be all you can be plus more. Hallelujah. So don't let nobody tell you anything different. Don't let nobody talk you and tell you that, you can't do that. You can't do that. The devil is a liar. You can do everything. God says what? You can do what he has anointed you to do. The scripture says in Philippians 4:13, I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. Get your strength from God. Hallelujah. Not from man. People put limitations on you because they can't do what God can do. And they don't want to see you do more than what you're doing. You need to knock that devil the hell out. Hallelujah. You need to knock down. I'm not talking about the person. I'm talking about that spirit. Hallelujah. Don't let nobody tell you nothing different. Good morning, Mabel Cunningham. Come on, let's do this overflow confession this morning. Hallelujah. Overflow this morning. Praise ye the Lord. Praise ye the Lord. Say this after me. Say, Father, I declare that you have anointed my head with your precious oil, and my cup runs over. Jesus came so that I can have life, can live in fullness, can live in faith, can live in victory every day. And I declare that my life overflows in abundance with joy, love, peace, blessings, favor, finances, great health, mercy, and compassion. I declare I have the wisdom of God operating in my life concerning my overflow. I am blessed to be a blessing. I boldly declare that I am filled with the presence of the Lord in every area of my life. And I am a distribution center of the Lord's wealth, of his love, his mercy, his compassion, his wisdom, his knowledge, his finances. I am Abraham's seed, and Abraham's blessings are on my life. I declare I am a believer and not a doubter. I am a victor and not a victim. I live in, I walk in God's overflow. He's using me to bless someone, to help someone, to do good to someone. In Jesus' name, let's give God some praise. Hallelujah. You know, you have to think different. You have to renew your mind. You have to walk different. You have to talk different. Hallelujah. Because God will do great things in your life and do great things through your life, but you have to allow God to do what God do. Hallelujah. And you can't be afraid to step out and trust God. You cannot be afraid to say, you know what, Father? Here I am. Use me. Hallelujah. Don't doubt God's power in your life. Don't doubt his word operating in your life. Use it. Become one with it and walk it out. Amen. Hallelujah. Let me say a prayer over your life this morning. Father, in the name of Jesus, I come before you on behalf of my brothers and sisters that are watching right now and those who are watching in the future. I thank you, Father, that your kingdom come, your will is being done in their life today as the plan and the will of God is in heaven. Father, I thank you that just like you take care of the flowers of the field, that you will take care of each and every one of us, that you will nourish and keep us. You will magnify and glorify us. Father God, I thank you that you put your crown of glory upon each and every one of us this morning. Father, I ask you to touch those who may be feeling sick this morning. I declare that they are healed. Anyone who may be feeling anxiety or depression, God, I thank you that you pick them up. Lord God, I thank you this morning that there's a wide door or opportunity open for your sons and your daughters. That God, only a door that you can close. And Father, and I thank you this morning, God, that as we walk through that door, we won't look back. Because we know that there's nothing but goodness from the Lord on the other side. Father, I thank you that there's no fear in us because your perfect love has cast out all fear, that we won't be afraid. And that we take the shield of faith and quench every fiery dart that that lying devil is throwing in at us. To tell us we're not pretty enough. We're not smart enough. To tell us we're not good enough. Father God, I thank you this morning that you use us just as we are. Father, I thank you that you have renewed the strength of your children like that of eagles, that they shall run and not weary, walk and not get faint. And I thank you, Father, that as we serve you, that we will not get weary and well-doing, but that we shall reap in due season, hallelujah, if we faint not. Father, I thank you right now that we have an intercessor, an advocate with you right now, advocating on our behalf, and that is the Holy Spirit, the Holy Ghost of Almighty God. Father, I thank you that we live and walk by faith, and we are anointed and empowered to do what you called us to do, and that you're even giving us the desires of our heart today. Father, we just thank you and praise you right now. In Jesus' name, give God some glory. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Odette Pinnell, good to see you this morning. Listen, child of God. You can't change that situation. But what you can do is take that situation and give it to God this morning. You don't wrestle with it long enough. Let go, let God. Give it to God this morning. Quit worrying about it. Quit wrestling over it. Quit crying about it. Just let it go and give it to God. Because one or two things going to happen. Either you're going to give it to God or you're going to keep worrying about it. And you worrying ain't going to change one thing. It's not going to do nothing. But when you give it to God, he can change everything. He'll give you rest. He'll give you peace. But I just want to let you know, let it go this morning. Turn it over to God this morning. Whether it's that job, it's that business, it's your family, your health, whatever, your finances, whatever it is that's troubling you this morning, let go and let God have it. Let God have his way. Let God do what God is doing. Hallelujah. Let's do this favor confession and let's close out. You got to declare favor every day. Say this after me. Say, Father, I declare that your grace, unearned, unmerited, undeserved favor, your power, your supernatural power and ability surrounds my life as a shield. I declare today I have the favor of God when I go out, when I come in my home, on my job, with my business. I declare the favor of God is working in every area of my life. I have favor in the sight of God and man. God has raised up people to use their favor, their power, their might, their ability, their influence, their resources, their finances to help me, to bless me, to do good to me. My God has raised me up to use my favor to help someone, to bless someone, to do good to someone. I declare laws, rules, regulations, ordinances are being changed and created to favor me, to help me. I declare I am Abraham's seed, and Abraham's blessing are mine. Favor is attracted to me, looking for me, working for me, running me down, and overtaking me. Favor is attracted to me, looking for me, working for me, running me down, and overtaking me. Favor is attracted to me, looking for me, working for me, running me down, and overtaking me. In Jesus' name, if you receive it, give God some praise. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, Father, we pray for those who may be going through a depressive state right now, known and unknown, Father. Those on the brink of committing suicide this morning, this day, Father. We pray your kingdom come, your will be done in their life as the plan and the will of God is in heaven. Father, we asking that they receive a touch from you to let them know that you are still with them, that you will never leave them nor forsake them. And Father God, we ask right now that you cover them with your love, with the precious blood of Jesus. In his name we pray. Amen. Let's touch the hem of his garment one time this morning. Hallelujah. Let's touch the hem of his garment. We just need strength, brothers and sisters. Just need strength. Strength to believe. Strength to keep pushing. Strength to get to the other side of what we're going through right now. Let's touch the hem of his garment. Say this with me. Say, Father, I touch the hem of your garment. I pull down strength in Jesus' name. Pull it down this morning. Let me say this. Hallelujah. Whatever you're asking God for, make sure you ask God for it to be big enough so that you can bless somebody else. Not just you, but whatever you believe in God for, whatever you're asking God for, ask God to allow that blessing to be big enough to touch others so that they can see Jesus. Hallelujah. If you're asking God to heal your body, ask God not only to heal your body, but heal somebody else you know sick, or even those you don't know. But ask God to heal them. You're asking for money. Ask God to give you more than enough money so that you could be a blessing to somebody else. And not necessarily somebody you know, neither, even strangers. But whatever you ask God for, make sure it's bigger than you. Hallelujah. That you could be a blessing for somebody else. Amen. So with that being said, I want to thank all my brothers and sisters that joined me today. I want y'all to have a great day in faith and favor. Hallelujah. Understand that God is with you. He's not against you. Hallelujah. But serve him and love him. Give him your whole heart. Just throw all of you in there. Just put all of you in there. Hallelujah. Y'all remember that the song or the little thing we used to do called a hokey pokey? Now put your whole self in. Don't give him a piece of you. Give him all of you. So what I want to say is, have a great day. God bless y'all. I love y'all. On the behalf of myself, Pastor James Wilkinson, my wife, Pastor Sabrina, our family, Team Wilkinson, the most beautifulest, amazing, wonderful, bestest, hallelujah, blessedest church on this side of heaven, Peniel Covenant Christian Center. I love y'all. And of course, you are Peniel Covenant Christian Center Facebook family. I love y'all as well. Bring somebody with you tomorrow morning, afternoon for noonday prayer, and tomorrow evening for Bible study. Have a blessed day. God bless you. Until we meet again, love y'all. Peace.